In Peru, thousands of workers, students, and business people took to the streets to protest against corruption, insecurity, and low wages. Now, the rally was peaceful and ended at the presidential palace, where a document with demands was delivered. The minimum wage in Peru is about $240 a month. Protesters are asking for just over $470.